That last job at Edward's Drive-In was such a disaster. The only good thing that came out of my last job is when I met my BFF Harrison and I gave him free food. Oh, but there's something else great today. Today is my girlfriend Fake Pinkie Pie's birthday. After this job, I'm going to go back to her place to have a party. Hopefully my BFF Harrison will come too. Anyways, this is the 22nd time I have been fired. Where should I work at next? I know! I'm going to work at PetSmart. Welcome to PetSmart. How can I help you?
Hey, aren't you that guy who I met back in the past?
No, that was a different person.
Oh, okay then. Anyways, I would like to buy myself a cage for my hamster, please.
I'm sorry, but we're all out of cages at the moment.
Oh, no you are not. I can see some cages back there.
They're fake. Get out of here right now.
That's it. I'm going to Petco instead. I hope that I don't see you again.
Welcome to PetSmart. How can I help you?
I would like to buy some dog food, please.
I'm sorry, but the dog food is currently sold out at the moment.
No, it's not. I can see some dog food on the food aisle.
That dog food you are seeing is only for display. Now get out of here before I get the police on you.
That's it. I am going to Walmart instead. I hope that I don't see you again.
Welcome to PetSmart. How can I help you?
I would like to buy a dog kennel, please.
I'm sorry, but the dog kennels are currently sold out at the moment.
Oh no, they're not. I can see some dog kennels back there. Does it look like I care?
No. Now get out of here before I get the police on you.
That's it. I am going to another PetSmart.
Twilight sparkled the tank engine. I can't believe you are being rude to the customers by refusing to let them buy what they want. That's it. You're fired and banned from every PetSmart store around the world for 8 weeks. You need to leave right now before I get the police on you.
Okay, I'll see you all at my next job. Ah, time to go home for a party with Fake Pinkie Pie.